Hello, sir.
What's going on here?
You're an unexpected surprise. We could use the backup. These Institute bastards aren't getting away. They'll have to go through us to get out of there. We don't know quite what we're up against, but it's good you're here to help. How did you hear about this?
Can you bring me up to speed on the situation?
Commonwealth citizen lives in that there observatory. Institute thugs showed up to haul him off. Only he spotted him coming. He managed to fire off a flare gun, got our attention, and we got up here as quick as we could. Now they're trapped inside. So, how do you want to play this? We thought about trying to lure him out here, since it'd be easier to kill him. But then we realized we probably ought to storm the place, to make sure they can't disappear on us. That makes sense, right? So, you want to lead the charge?
What do you know about the person who lives here?
Not too much. Wallace is his name. Kind of an egghead type, but real squirrely. Keeps to himself. We've checked in on him every now and then, but he didn't seem to want the company. So, we moving in or what?
Have your men hold their ground. I'll go in and assess the situation.
I don't think that's a good idea. Sir, we have to act now, or else we risk not only letting them get away, but taking one of ours with them. I wouldn't wish that fate on anyone. Are you gonna lead us in there, or what?
This whole thing is just a misunderstanding.
A misunderstanding? Can't wait to hear this. Explain to me how this is a misunderstanding.
You don't have all the information. I do. And I'm telling you, this isn't what it looks like. That man's not in danger.
You know what? I've got all the information I need. I'm tired of you trying to confuse things. Now you get the hell out of my way. I have a citizen to protect.
Thank you. either.
Thank God you're here. I was starting to worry we might not make it out of this mess.
Everything's taken care of. You're safe.
Good. Good. It was bad enough that Wallace started giving us trouble, but then he called in those savages.
The Minutemen were only doing what they felt was right.
Well, from here it looked like they were out for blood. And if you hadn't arrived, I think they might have gotten it. Can we just get on with this, please? I know he's potentially important to Phase 3 and all, but I'm not sure it's worth putting ourselves in harm's way.
If he's really important to the Institute, then it's worth it.
You're right, I suppose. I know they've been keeping an eye on him for years. Not sure how they originally found him, but probably don't want to know. But once they realized how smart he was and what an asset he could be for Phase 3, they watched pretty closely. I think they even fed him scientific material from time to time to see how good he was, you know, testing him to see if he was Institute material. Let's just get Wallace and get out of here.
We've already drawn enough attention. Time's wasting, so let's pick up the pace.
I'd love to. There's just, well, there's a slight problem with that. He doesn't want to go with us. I was thinking, maybe you could try and talk to him.
No problem. I'm sure I can get him to see reason.
I hope so. We really need him. pretty excited being named the next director.
Mr. Wallace, I'm here to talk to you.
You're another one of them, aren't you? Are you a robot?
Sir, are you okay? Have you been injured in any way?
I'm locked in a bathroom to avoid killer robots. Of course I'm not okay! I've heard all the stories. I know exactly what happens to people when the Institute shows up. Well, it's not happening to me.
What can I say to convince you that we're not going to hurt you?
That you're leaving and never coming back.
Right. We're here to steal your kidneys and your memories. That's why I'm wasting time talking to you through the door.
That's not funny. None of this is funny.
Hey, just calm down, okay? I just want to talk to you.
Fine, fine. What do you want from me?
The Institute needs your help, Mr. Wallace. It's as simple as that.
My help? With what?
The Institute has an engineering problem that your scientific expertise could help solve. In exchange for helping us out, you'd be granted access to the most advanced research facility imaginable. Whatever research you wanted to perform, anything, it's possible there. I promise. You'd be safe and secure in a way that's completely impossible anywhere else.
You'd be helping us create a better world.
That sounds good. Okay, fine. I'll go.
Okay. I think we've got this under control now. Thanks. I mean, thanks for the assist.
I'm here for the Institute, not for you.
Right. Okay, I gotcha. I'll see you back in the Institute.
There you are. I cannot express how pleased I am. Our new guest is familiarizing himself with his surroundings. Yet he's already pointed out, sir. With his help, Phase 3 will be ready in no time.
Uh-huh. I'm proud to help the Institute. Here's hoping it all pays off.
At this point, there is no doubt. It will succeed, and very shortly. There is one more part for you to play, and I think you might enjoy it. It is time to announce our presence to the Commonwealth, to request that they do not interfere with our plans. You should be the one to do it.
That's a good idea. Hopefully we can prevent violence and save some lives.
Yes, that is one goal. And if you are to be the new director of the Institute, we've prepared some remarks for you to record. Once you're finished, use the microphone here and follow the script. It's quite simple.
For years now, you have suspected that the Institute still exists, that we are among you. It is true, but it is not the whole truth. We're here, and we are. Here to help. Our superior technology represents the future of the Commonwealth. Today, we activate our nuclear reactor. Ensure we have no desire to interfere in the unimportant details of your... personal freedoms. We simply insist that you do not interfere with Institute operations. To do so would result in... unnecessary difficulties for all parties. Rest easy. Know that the future is... looking bright, and that mankind will thrive under our guidance.
Well, that was interesting. Perhaps not what we originally intended, but it will certainly get your point across. Now it's time to make sure that everyone hears it. How would you feel about making a little trip to Diamond City?
I'll go if it's necessary.
It absolutely is. The radio station in Diamond City is listened to by many in the Commonwealth. If we'd like the people to hear what we have to say, it's the best way to reach them. Before we preempt their broadcasts, we need to ensure it reaches the maximum range possible. I've been assured that the necessary parts are on site. You'll just need to install them to boost the broadcasting power. Report back when you're done. We should be ready by then.
Thank you. shopping at night? Diamond City Surplus is always open. We're so delighted you've chosen us for your shopping needs.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Excellent.
No way to pick this.
Yes?
Hi. There.
Okay, let's try this. Maybe this goes
here? This radio station?
In you go.
Well, you'll notice there aren't any other ones. So... Hey, I mean, hi. Again, hi. Okay, I usually don't. This is why. Don't break my stuff if you don't mind.
Excuse me.
Don't break my stuff. If you don't mind. Hey, I mean, hi. Again. Hi.
Father has done remarkable things. I would not exist were it not for him. From what I hear, that rogue sent up a battalion is a real menace. Being the director of the Institute is a serious commitment. I hope you understand that.
Thank you.
best part of my day is coming home to my girls.
Take good care of yourself, and you won't have to see too much of me.
Enjoy your trip to the big city. It's done then? The transmitter has been modified.
Everything is in place. It's ready to go when we are.
Good. Once the reactor is online, we'll cut into their broadcast. I'll let you do the honors.
This, my friends, is the moment we've all worked towards. After all your effort, the time has finally come to start our reactor. No longer will we be forced to compromise to survive. No more will we need worry about outpacing our resources. My father and I couldn't be more proud of what you have helped us accomplish. And we look forward to achieving even greater things in the future. The Institute is now truly mankind's best hope.
Thank you. All of you.
Son.
It's almost hard to believe. After all those years of hard work, here we are. We've arrived. Look what you've made possible.
The job's done. That's what matters.
Don't lose sight of the fact that you're to be thanked for this. There's more work to be done before the Institute's future is guaranteed. The Directorate has convened a meeting about how to proceed. I'm not going to attend. You should be there as director.
have to admit, the third generation synths are really something. All this advanced technology, and we still can't cure it.
Unit B-592 is undergoing the reclamation.
May I be the first to welcome you, sir. We're looking forward to working with you.
Let's just get down to business.
Yes, of course.
Right now we're all here because it's finally time to stand up for ourselves.
Let's not be dramatic, Justin.
There's nothing dramatic about it. We're in a position to push back, to assert ourselves here. That's what we've talked about all along.
To bring you up to speed, obviously there are groups in the Commonwealth that stand in opposition to the Institute's goals. With the reactor now online, we have the ability to not only expand synth production, but to project power to a much greater degree.
I'm sure the reactor will improve everyone's life. It's a great accomplishment.
Yes, but it's not just that. The Directorate has agreed that steps must be taken to ensure our safety in the long run.
Let's not beat around the bush. The Directorate has agreed that the Brotherhood of Steel needs to be eliminated.
As the incoming Director, we felt it important to inform you of the decision and get your thoughts on it. So, where do you stand?
I think the last thing the Institute needs now is to make things worse. We should be trying to avoid conflict, not starting it.
I would love to see that big airship fly off over the horizon. But it's not gonna happen. The conflict is already upon us. Unless we end it now, it's only going to get worse.
We really don't have a choice. If we're to emerge from this the victors, we need to move quickly. As director, it's up to you and how we focus our efforts in achieving this goal. We'd like your input on what direction we should take. Do we increase synth production or focus on weapons development?
I've seen enough to know that weapons are the key to winning wars. Let's focus on weapons development.
As you wish. The advanced systems folks will get to work immediately. Thank you very much for your time, sir. That's all we have for the moment. I believe Father wished to speak with you once our meeting concluded.
To be frank, I don't agree with this decision, but I'll